we got all the information and started a neighborhood search, door-to-door search. His car was there, his cell phone was home, but he wasn't there. So we continued to search up to late last night, and then we continued it again, picked it back up this morning, and we've increased our efforts with CERT teams and all the departments assisting us here. So right now we're doing door-to-door searches. We're searching all the trails, all the creeks, all the area around the house and throughout the town and in Roanoke, and then following up on any additional leads that we've been receiving through from residents. At this time, we have all the volunteers we need. We're getting ready to wind down a little bit as it gets dark, but we are looking for a 72-year-old white male, gray hair, a light blue to gray type wind jacket with blue jeans on, weighs about 185 pounds. So if you see anybody fitting that description, please call dispatch.
A great help from our neighboring communities, Flower Mound, Argyle, Roanoke. We've had multiple departments coming in and giving us a hand. We've had departments with search dogs out here, and we've just about exhausted our ability to go out any further and search. We've searched every area once, and now we're working through on a secondary search of the same thing, same areas. And then, like Chief said, by about dark, we should be completed with those searches, and then we'll be done for the evening.